Good morning and welcome to Delta Flight 3808 nonstop service to Salt Lake. My name is Jenny and it is my pleasure to serve as your flight leader on today's flight. This morning I'm assisted by three fabulous Atlanta-based flight attendants and together we're excited to offer you some exceptional service. But before we depart, please direct your attention to the flight attendants in the aisle for a brief presentation of the safety features of our aircraft. Thank you.
Your seatbelt should be securely fastened at this time. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle, tight by pulling on the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards, and lighted information signs. Smoking, vaping, or the use of any e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, and four window exits over the wing, and two doors in the back. One on each side. The forward doors have suspensible slides that can be used for flotation. Escape ropes are attached to the aft window exits in case of a water evacuation. Life rafts are located in the ceiling compartments in the front and center of the plane. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisles, guide you to an exit. Please locate the exit nearest you and keep in mind it may be behind you. In the event of evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It is unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seats will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. If you're wearing a mask or face coverings, remove it before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, even if the bag is not inflated. Secure your own mask before helping others. As we complete our final safety checks, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure a safe and relaxing flight. Before we take off, make sure your seat backs are upright, your tray table and carry items are stowed, the aisle and armrest in a resting position. Then take a moment to review the safety information cards and your seat belts.
Cabin lighting will be dim for the duration of this flight. You have a flight attendant call button and a reading light above your seat. Video monitors may be off for just a moment. It just takes a few moments to reboot. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the flight deck, a very short taxi today. We should be aboard shortly. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for departure.
entire Delta family, thank you for letting us be a part of your journey. We'd like to extend an extra special welcome to our SkyMiles and Medallion members. We appreciate you and thank you for continuing to trust us with your travel. We've redesigned how we deliver service on board. Although things look different, our priority is a clean and comfortable experience for you. For your safety, please stay seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Remember to use caution when opening overhead bins, since items may have shifted during takeoff. And please keep the aisles clear of any potential trip hazards. The lavatories are regularly refreshed with Lysol products on display. But if you notice an untidy lavatory, just let a flight attendant know. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew instructions and prohibit the use of cellular networks during flight. The use of Wi-Fi to make voice and video calls is not allowed. Information on approved electronic devices can be found on the safety information card in your seat pocket. Wi-Fi is available and power outlets are at your seat so that you can stay connected and enjoy free messaging. Enjoy our complimentary entertainment and service offerings today. We're pleased to offer a variety of complimentary drinks and snacks. Alcoholic beverages are available for purchase. Please note that the federal regulations prohibit consuming any alcohol you might have brought aboard with you. We ask that you leave your face covering on when speaking with flight attendants and until flight attendants come.